I just literally picked this up from Guitar Center. And it's, you know, El Cheapo, but hey. Canceling, I like that. Position 4 is noise canceling, but not position 2. But position, oh, there's a humbucker there, that's why. Position 1. She can do more. Okay, continuing on. I'm assuming it was $25 because of the stickers and the paint job. Hey man, please. You know, that's like a $5 fix. There was a couple stickers on the body. Got a little rash here. That's all right. In the back, I took the cover off, and she needed a little bit of intonation, and I just got through doing the sides. We had a little fret sprout going on here, but hey, stay tuned. There's going to be more coming. I'm planning on swapping out the pickups, of course, and going with my usual GFS Power Crunchy. A power rail, and I'm thinking I got an old Tele pickup I might put in here, and I'm just gonna buff it out, maybe do a little distressing. I'm not sure. It's not a bad paint job. She's undergoing surgery, trying to decide what pickups I'm going to use. I know I'm going to use the GFS, and I have to say the Seymour Duncans, or designed by Duncans, I'm kind of liking that. But then I'm also thinking about the little puncher in the neck position, so I'd have two humbuckers on a single coil.
The saga continues.
I took the original pick guard and did a little modifications, a little paint. It's sparkly. Ooh. I think I'm gonna have to do a color sand. And possibly a buff. Alright. I finished her up yesterday. Put it back together. I had to tighten up the machine heads. They were a little floppy. And the screws here. I did a little sanding on the neck. There was some fret sprouting on the ends, which, you know, that happens a lot during shipping. A lot of people don't realize that. When these go up in an airplane, you never know what's going to happen. I got this used from Guitar Fetish once again for $25. I put in a GFS Power Rails pickup. These are two original designed by Duncan. I believe they are pickups. And three toggle switches and a coil tap for the bridge. Now, this is all three pickups. Thank you. consider. Referred to as position four. All three. Tapped, so you have three single coils. This is the neck and the bridge single coil. This is just the bridge single coil. Ooh, sloppy. Put the bridge in humbucking. I love those GFS power rails. It's just, I play clean a lot. Throw a little gain on it, just a little gain. And that's just with a little gain from my Behringer pedal and a little slap back. And keep your eyes open for a bargain. Generally, you'll find it. $25 used, $20 shipping from Guitar Center. Wasn't a heavy overhaul. I just painted the pickguard, put in some bridges, you know, did a little decoration on the pickups, and I put in a GFS power rail because I just love those pickups. Nice and straight.